Usually for an operation like this, Zavala provides logistical support. But it sounds like it's just us this time around.
Hawthorne, where'd you put my data pad? It has the notes about that thing I'm in charge of.
You mean the Brockazon strike that's already running? Off to a great start, Mr. Vanguard.
No more enemies in here. There are plenty outside, though. Get me to a console and we'll get out there.
Did you shoot up a flare? I thought we weren't allowed to have flares anymore after I had nothing to do with why we're not allowed to have flares.
It wasn't us. They must have detected me in their network.
And I'd get ready for reinforcements. A lot of reinforcements.
Last tank didn't finish refueling before it got airlifted out.
Amanda told me Cabal fuel makes a pretty good accelerant. Radioactive thing put in explodey place. There! There's your plan.
I've heard worse.
Nuts work! That should take care of the barrier.
Thank you.
still haven't been able to track down Zama. Cabal usually like to be found.
This guy's no ordinary space rhino. His weapons ain't half bad either.
Those weapons have snuffed out too many good people.
Oh, don't get me wrong. He'll still deserve whatever this fire team gives him. They always do.
The ship is still here.
Zond moved in after you put Thumos down. Surprised he hasn't painted the place chartreuse to match his armor.
I'm sorry, painted it what now?
Ah, no.
Back into the ship we go. We're coming for you, Zahn.
He's got a lot to answer for. Be thorough.
I like this place better when there wasn't a Cabal tank in it.
Why would they put a tank inside a ship?
Zahn's running scare. Don't let up, fire team.
Another tank. There was another tank on the elevator.
Don't let him escape.
got him cornered in an airfield.
Thank you.
like I returned at just the right time. Excellent work, fire team.
Thanks, boss. By the book. Whole way.
Does this say flame turret?
Don't forget about the signal flares.